Hello there. My name is Oluwatunji Agbebreweld. I am your number one advocate for youth in politics. This moment, I want to call on all Nigerians that are at home and abroad that it's time for every one of us to go and register for our permanent voters card. For those that are in diaspora, especially those that are now outside the country, I want to call on you that you should come home, come to Nigeria, go to your local community, locate the INEC voters registration officers and register for a permanent voters card so that by 2019 you should be able to come out and vote in mass. Okay? And this will give you the opportunity to choose your own leader, the leaders that you think they are competent and they are reliable, they are honest and focused, they are passionate, for them to deliver the leaders that you think they will be accountable to you. So this is the call. And those that are in Nigeria too, I want to enjoy you to go and locate these voters registration officers and get your voters card registered, okay? Go and register right now so that with your voters card you'll be able to vote in 2019. Social media criticism, overseas protects, they are very good, but without registering or without having your voters card, you will not get the expected result. Okay, so with your voters card, we can accomplish our mission in 2019. Go and register. Once again, my name is Olatunji Agbebreweld, your number one advocate for you in politics. So I want to encourage you as a youth to begin to participate in politics actively. Yeah. Thank you. You can follow me on social media, on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Olatunji Agbebreweld and at Olatunji Agbebreweld. Thank you. Bye bye.